Well, there aren't a lot of Indian startups jo innovative products or technologies pe kaam karte hain. Aur yahan pe I'm specifically talking about augmented reality. This has been seen with products like Google Glass, but unfortunately they've not made it to the market. So I'm really glad that an Indian startup is trying to do this. It's called Tesseract and the product is Holoboard. So what is this Holoboard all about? Let's find out. So here we have Shridhij, who is the founder of Tesseract and the creator of Holoboard, who is going to talk us through this product. Hi Shridhij.
Hi. So what we've created at Tesseract is a product called Holoboard. And I think we all want to live in an Iron Man world. But I think currently to achieve that, there are really high entry barriers. So we have made Holoboard, which is the world's and India's first AR headset that works with your smartphone. So you just slide the smartphone inside and you wear the headset and you can see holograms like Iron Man floating like around your environment.
Using phone's front camera, Holoboard utilizes its built-in 3D tracking and mapping software to project the space around you. It offers hologram with a field view of 90 degrees. Weighing over 160 grams without the smartphone, Holoboard rests comfortably over your head without making you feel nauseous or uneasy.
So before I start talking about what Holoboard does, let me just explain a bit about virtual reality and augmented reality. So we've all seen VR headsets. We know about Oculus, HTC Vive, Google Daydream. When you wear a VR headset, you're completely isolated. You don't see the real world. But with Holoboard, you see the real world and you see holograms floating all around you.
You can watch movies, make hands-free calling, or even learn your favorite subjects with visual graphics right in front of your eyes. The Holoboard is bundled with a gesture-based remote control that runs on Bluetooth low energy. It comes with two programmable buttons and you can tap and rotate the remote to play games. Holoboard works with any smartphone, be it Android or iOS. Just slide it in, download the Holoboard app to get started. The company has said that Holoboard will be available in the coming months, with prices likely to start from around Rs 10,000 onwards.